And you're like pals with Taylor Swift now, right? Because
yeah.
I know you and Taylor were like, you met at one of these, a couple of these award shows, and you're always there together.
Yeah, we actually met. She sent me some flowers, which was so nice. She just sent them to my house and said, like, congratulations on everything. And I was like, God.
She's really cool. I need to know more.
Yeah, and so we actually met up here in New York, not here on this couch. We had Shake Shack, which I feel like is kind of a good, like, bonding, like
Shake Shack,
a friendship,
the best. Yeah,
like
we love those hamburgers. Yeah,
yeah, with those like thick ass milkshakes.
She's very, very, the greatest milkshakes.
Yeah.
But she came on the show and she did bits, and she's like one of the most funniest. She's actually really, really funny.
She's really funny, and people don't expect it. It's really dry.
Yeah.
And you almost like you're like, wait, did I? Is that what you just? Is
yeah. She pretended to be your manager.
Oh God.
That's just one thing. Or so, she said that you were her manager.
So we were at this Grammy party, and it was, you know, again, one of my first, like, this was before the Grammys, and I was like, oh, there are all these people everywhere, like, yeah. You know, there's, like, this person, it's insane, and I sort of, you know, found her and kind of clung to her, and a lot of people come up to Taylor, you know, just to talk about stuff, and she's lovely, she's great, and there was this guy, and he wanted her to play some event that he was having, and he was, you know, he talked to us for about 10 minutes, and she was obviously lovely about it, and then it kind of got to the end of the conversation, and he said, so I'll leave my card, is this your manager? And he points at me, and just not, like, no beat passed, and she's like, yeah.
Just really quick, oh, yeah, that's her, yeah, that's
and
my manager,
And all of a sudden,
yeah.
I was Taylor Swift's manager, this, like, tiny, kind of gothy, like, hunched, like, person. I was like, oh, I just had to pretend. And the worst part is
how big's the venue?
And I performed that night on that stage about half an hour later.
So the guy must have been
like,
her manager's really talented. Yeah. I mean, that's amazing. Do this.
It was great.
And then you get approached to do something as big as this. I mean, this is a giant job here.
It's pretty big, right?
You had to put all these artists together for this soundtrack. That's a lot to ask.
It's a lot. It was a whole lot, especially because I had no idea what I was doing, and I kind
that's always usually the best way to do it.
Well, yeah, and I was just like, I can do this, and then realized like, I don't know how to do this at all, and I didn't.
You had to call all the artists up and like that.
Text, email.
Really?
Like
and you put it together. How long did it take?
I think it took 2.5 months, which is like kind of abnormally short for.
Yeah, that's not that long of a time. Absolutely.
Yeah, and I was on the road on the two of us, and I would, you know, literally run off stage like in my outfit, still kind of strip it off and get into my bed on the two of us and just start work for the day on the soundtrack.
You got the two hats, man.